Hello and welcome to Stereo for the News. I'm your best. Tonight I will bring you a journey to the center of the earth in 3D and find out if it's any good. Continue watch.
Open your mind. Open your mind. Open your mind.
This movie was made in 2008 and stars Brendan Fraser. Nice to see an actual celebrity in a 3D movie. On a quest to find out what happened to his missing brother, a scientist, his nephew and the mountain guide discover a fantastic and dangerous world in the center of the earth. First clip. Now, I have to say, I really enjoyed this movie, and the 3D added a lot. Sure, it had special little to do with the actual Jules Verne novel of the same name. Well, it wasn't called Jules Verne Journey to the Center of the Earth 3D, it was just called Jules Verne to the Center of the Earth. If he had named his book with 3D at the end, I'm not sure people at the time would have understood that. Anyhow, if you liked other Brendan Fraser movies like The Mummy and The Mummy Returns, you should enjoy this. The storyline is semi-serious, as there are some emotional moments, but it's basically just volcanoes, a hot chick, 3D dinosaurs, and a sense of pseudo-sophistication.
Open your mind.
However, watching this movie will not somehow absolve you from not reading the actual novel. So, if you haven't read it, well, don't bother reading it again. Reading it is quite out of date anyways. However, it's an experience, I should say, and it's a very good one at that, and you should watch the movie. In some places, I actually enjoyed rooting for the characters.
You need to take cover. Come on, tighten up.
You're right, I'll be right there.
Trevor, just leave it for now.
Got it.
Take cover now. Come on. Trevor!
Uncle Trevor!
Get in here!
Come out here! Oh! Ah!
Come on, too! Trevor, hurry up! Come on! Trevor! The sun is attracting the lightning! Drop it! Drop the sensor!
What? I'm not going to drop it! Hurry!
It's attracting the lightning!
If you are a reputable stereoscoper, then this movie is a must-see. It's in my collection of 3D movies and it's one of my showcase pieces. It's not the best movie out there, but as 3D DVD releases go, it's a must-watch. Watch it in your local 3D movie theater, or go get rather field sequential widescreen 3D DVD at underground3dmovies.com. My verdict is 8 out of 10. Good night and continue watching.
Open your mind. Open your mind. Open your mind.